And Shannon said that, well, we thought you guys were getting all of them. Like through, like Larry, and then, are you one of the nurses?
Yeah.
I'm on the Board of Health.
He's on the Board of Health.
So you're aware of when they make policy changes or approvals?
Yeah, we don't, nothing, I mean, nothing's been done since I've been on it.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? I've just, since January.
Yeah.
No, they've never sent them over.
So their thought was that they thought the supervisor representative was sharing it with you guys, so you were aware of it, and that it's just their board that needs to approve it. She's reading the code different than we are.
Mm-hmm.
So she said, and we had gotten on their website and found their old minutes back to 2019 on everything they had taken action on or changed.
Mm-hmm.
And she goes, well, so they want to look at and approve and waste taxpayer money on how to use a weight belt when you're lifting somebody out of a chair. And I said, I don't know that it's those kind of policies as employee policies. I'm not sure what you guys are.
It would be more the employee policy, but still, any policy change they make is to come through us.
Yeah. Well, here's their.
And yeah.
Here's
using
their,
a weight belt.
Here's their
that's up to them,
contents
so
and all their policies.
Approve.
So she's like, do you want to approve all of these?
Those are what?
All their policies.
All policies.
This is a
changes.
Table of in index.
That's just a table of contents?
Yes.
Holy smokes.
So she said, I really think that's a waste. I'm not saying I won't do it, but so she said if there's
so
certain
what we,
ones.
What are we after? I mean, other than the, all the changes coming through here.
I guess there's more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we don't have to approve all that stuff, do we?
Those are policies that they've never brought over for us.
So I'll let you guys look at this. So I kind of set up a meeting with you, Shannon, herself. And I tried to get her.
If you really wanted to get sticky about things, any policies they have changed, if they do not bring them here to have this Board of Supervisors approve them, they're not legal binding policy because we haven't approved it by state code.
So she's reading the state code differently, so I'll let her come make her argument with you about that. She's saying it's approved by her board. It doesn't need to be approved by you.
It says specifically by
right, and
the
I gave
board
her that.
And that's where the problem lies.
Yep. So I said, can you come? Why don't you come? I'm in the middle. Why don't you come visit with the board? She couldn't this Monday. She can't next Monday. So she wants to come the Tuesday after Labor Day, at 8:30, like during department head time.
Yeah. I won't be here, but.
And she said, if there's anything specific you want me to bring, I will bring it. So then she sent me that table of contents. So if you want her to bring a specific policy for you to look at.
Well.
Then you can tell her which ones you want.
I'm not going to read through all that shit.
Is there a personnel section in there?
In the table of contents?
Yeah.
Personnel records. Criminal background abuse checks.
I don't think we need any of that.
Well, as resignations.
Looks like in January 24th of 2022, they did a bunch, but I don't see 23.
Are they since then?
Here's January 23. So January of 23, they approved what I've got highlighted. Okay. Advisory board recommendations, and they're all their fees or policies.
So they usually just do this once a year, or?
Well, no, that I was just
no,
looking
they do policies
for like this year.
Quite a bit.
This one's for 21, so it looks like.
They've changed policies a lot?
Well, this was 21, 22. And I think occasionally, this was like a bunch of them, so I'm guessing it's because it was the beginning of the year, so they got them all.
Mm.
They had adopt advisory board recommendations, and there's several policies in there, and policy review and policy adoption. So that's where I got that first list for my inquiry. Then I also had sent her this from the Code of Iowa that says rules of a city board shall not city rules of a county board shall become effective upon approval by the county board of supervisors by a motion or resolution as defined in 331.101, which which just talks about what a resolution is. And publication in a newspaper having general circulation. And then it says, before approving any rule or regulation, the local board of health shall hold a public hearing on the proposed rule. Any citizen may appear and be heard at the public hearing. A notice of the public hearing stating the time, place, and general nature shall be published in the newspaper. Which, that's what they haven't been doing, other than their agenda. So she goes, I'm not reading it that way, and neither is my board of health. It's just that the board of health is the board that approves them. And then they're shared with the board of supervisors through their liaison.
And that's me?
Now it is. It used to be Larry, but yeah.
But even Larry didn't. You know, I don't remember Larry even coming in and saying they're going to change.
Well, Larry told him a year and a half ago. He said, you people need to bring your policies to us so we can actually approve them.
Just the ones they want to change.
Yeah, any change of policy. And they sit right there and said, no, we don't. Well, it's in the code. Yes, you do. Board of Health has to bring, or not the Board of Health, the healthy part has to bring them. After their board has approved it, then they have to bring it to us to approve their policy changes too. So why, I don't have any idea why. The Department of Health is the only one that has to happen with.
Oh, they are the only?
Yeah. See, your conservation board, they don't have to. 911 and EMS, they don't have to bring their policies. But the Department of Health, it's state law, they have to do it.
And she did bring that up. She goes, why doesn't conservation have to do it? Why doesn't sanitary land aid have to do it? Why doesn't economic development have to do it? Why doesn't the assessor's office? Because they all have different boards.
Because they all have different boards. And
so she's like, why is
my,
our board? I said, because it's in the code of Iowa.
Because that's the code of Iowa. Says that's what you have to do.
Right. Now, she did say the Monday, let's see, today is August. So August 28th, I believe, is a Board of Health meeting.
Probably, yeah.
At noon. And she said, or you could come to that meeting.
Well, you know how that's working.
Yeah. So I just want you to know she offered that.
Yeah.
She said, if you want to do it sooner, you can come to the Board of Health meeting and talk to the whole board about it.
Yeah. I won't be there.
Okay.
So she's going to come on the...
She's going to come on the Tuesday fifth? After Labor Day.
That would be the 5th. Okay.
Yep. Like at 8:30 during department head time, because it's just a visit.
They'll even be here back by then?
No.
Do you want me to move it back another week?
Might want to, because that's the day I'm going to be gone, too.
Oh, that's right. You're going to be gone today.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I'm going to be gone on the 12th.
Then he'll be gone on the 12th.
For the 12th, to the 12th.
Are you back the 12th?
So if we did it Monday, if we did it Monday the 11th, which is your regular day, Monday, September 11th?
That would work for me.
Okay.
Would that work for you?
Yeah, I'll be here the 11th. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm just going to be that one Monday.
Okay. All right.
If it's a big deal, I can drive back and boom to be here. Well, I'm just going to be boom.
If you'll call in, Kurt.
Yeah.
And we'll just not put a lot on the agenda.
Yeah, keep your agenda
on the
as small as possible on that Tuesday.
Okay.
On the
5th. September 5th, keep it light.
Because I won't be here and
okay.
But
Kurt will be gone, but he'll be calling in.
But you both will be calling in. Okay.
Yeah.
He won't.
I will not be calling in.
It'll just be you and him.
Yeah. Okay. His phone, I think.
We'll work overseas.
That's what he says. Okay. I think he's got.
You truly be on vacation.
I did not call US Cellular to find out if it'll work over there or not.
Okay, so I'll move her to the 11th. I'll keep the 5th light.
Yeah.
And then you guys can look that over if you want. And she said if you want something specific, she'll bring it when she comes.
Yeah. Okay.
But she says the book is huge, but she could probably bring the whole book if she needs to.
Yeah. We get back about midnight on on the 7th.
Okay.
So I'll, on the 8th, I can come in. And
okay. I'll send her an email and ask her if the 11th
work.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Sounds good.
Well, okay.
I mean, we're not looking for anything specific, are we? We're just the point that they need to bring.
They need to bring it here.
I think it's just a general,
just like hope.
Right. So she don't really need to bring anything with her.
Okay.
We just got gotta convince her that.
Yeah, and I think she was thinking you were looking at her specific policies, and I didn't know if you were or not, so I said I will mention.
We just want them to bring codes over.
Okay.
Or their policy changes.
Okay, okay.
But that means you might even think about just from now on, you know.
Yeah, from now on, when you do a policy change.
Bring it over to them.
Right, cause this is, a lot of them have been there for years, they just change it because of new regulations from the Board of Health. State public health office.
Just do that when you're bored.
But the employee ones would be ones that they do on their own. The other ones are changing.
When their board approves it, then just bring it over to us the next Monday and have us run it through and approve it.
Yeah.
Those are two different entities though, right?
Right.
They're employee handbook type thing.
Well, it's like employee policies, like when somebody leaves, I don't have that. I think there's an employee section.
Okay.
Like cell phone use mileage, sometimes it doesn't match the handbook.
They're different.
Sometimes, yes.
Really?
For a while they were trying to, they were getting the federal mileage rate instead of what you guys had recommended, and their argument was our board said stuff. So, I don't know what some of the other ones are.
Yeah, their board sets it, but then we have to approve.
That one I know about, cause it affects us because of claims.
Yeah.
Cause it's like, well, wait a minute, this is not at whatever the rate was at that time, so.
So on something like that, we can say, no, we're not gonna approve that mileage increase. You have to follow.
Yep, okay, I will have to get her set up for the 11th.
Yeah, okay.
Okay?
Sounds good.
All right, thanks, hi.
You wanna look this?
Good, how are you?
Yeah.
Good.
There's a lot of stuff in there, but.
Okay.